Hey guys, today I have a couple new lip products from Fenty Beauty. I've got the Pro Kisser Lip Loving Scrub Stick and the Pro Kisser Luscious Lip Balm. So I'm gonna start with the scrub stick. It's 21 Canadian or 16 US dollars and you get 3 grams or 0.1 ounces of product. I love the packaging for both of these products, pretty simple and cute. So for the scrub stick, it's basically like a lip scrub in a lipstick form instead of your typical pot that you dip your finger in and apply like that. You just apply this right onto your lips. The first thing I noticed is the smell. It smells so good, like a fruity sweet scent. Like I wanna take a bite of it, it smells so good. In this formula, you have ground up apricot seeds and that's what does the exfoliating. The formula's pretty dry in general, like it doesn't leave your lips feeling moisturized, and when you apply it, it just feels generally dry when you apply it. So how you use this, you just take this, rub this directly onto your lips. You can rub your lips together to work in the product a bit more and then you wipe it away with a cloth or whatever you want. It's supposed to be less messy than your traditional like pot packaging where you dip your finger in, but I still have the urge to go in with my finger just to get it evenly distributed. So it's like, I don't know. You don't need to do that, of course. It's just something that I always have the urge to do. And the stick application can be a bit messy. Like I wanna like go in with it and just really get up in there, but I feel like you can kind of even see it. Like the product just gets squished down into the tube and I feel like I'm gonna make a mess around the tube if I press too hard. I haven't messed it up too badly yet, but I've been kind of going gentle with it. Once I remove this from my lips, it leaves my lips feeling desperately, desperately dry. Like it just sucks all the life out of them. But it does exfoliate them and leave them feeling really smooth. I just have to go in with a lip product, like a lip balm or something, like ASAP, or I feel like my lips are just gonna shrivel up into nothing. Overall though, it does work really well to exfoliate my lips and it is pretty handy just having it in the stick form. You still gotta like wipe it away and everything, but you don't have to get your fingers in there, which is nice. So this one, I would purchase it again. Now for the lip balm. So the lip balm is 23 Canadian or 18 US dollars and you get 12 milliliters or 0.4 ounces of product. Again, I love the packaging. It's just simple and sleek and it's really not hard to please me with packaging, just be simple. It has a doe foot applicator which makes it just pretty easy to apply, but if you want to wear this like underneath a lipstick or something, you can easily apply too much product. Like you don't want to apply a whole bunch of this and then put a lipstick on over top, it's gonna get pretty messy. But in general, I do really like the doe foot applicator. It feels very, very moisturizing when you first apply it, especially if you apply it right after the lip scrub and you've gotten like all the moisture sucked from your life. The lip balm is quite nice on top of that. It's like a creamy and lightweight formula. Like it's not thick, it's not greasy or sticky. It's like the perfect lip balm formula that's not in a stick. When you look at the product, it does have a slightly pink tint, but when you apply it on your lips, or at least on my lips, I don't see that at all. And it does give you a nice subtle shine. However, it's good for short term, but not for long term. Like once this comes off my lips feel like almost more dry than when I put them on. And I haven't really experienced that with many lip products, but like after the lip balm wears off, I always find myself going in with something else because it's like it didn't even do anything. Short term, it feels good. Like while the product is sitting on your lips, it feels very comfortable. Your lips feel moisturized and juicy and plump and like everything good. But once it's gone and it took like everything with it. I just feel like there are way better lip balms out there. I really like my Laneige Lip Glowy Balm right now. That one's good. My Sol de Janeiro Brazilian Kiss, that's another one of my favorite lip balms. Yeah, there's just tons of better ones than this. This one's just not good, not worth the money. Even if this was cheaper, I don't think it'd be worth the money because it doesn't really do what you want a lip balm to do. Like, yeah, it's good for a little bit, but then once it's gone, you need to just put something else on because it didn't do anything. So just to summarize, lip scrub, good, lip balm, bad. The lip scrub is good. It's pretty convenient. Overall, the packaging is pretty convenient. You don't have to get your fingers in there. You can save the mess a little bit, and it does exfoliate and it does leave my lips feeling smooth. The lip balm, it's like a band-aid solution for dry lips. Like, but my lips feel worse. Once the product wears off, my lips feel more dry than they were before, and not worth it. There's tons of other options out there. That's all I have for today's video. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.